Also today, a vote by the New York State Board of Regents banning the use of Native American names. The proposal would end the use of indigenous names in school mascots and logos. It would also apply to schools, school buildings, and districts. If passed, the bill would also affect about a dozen Long Island schools, which currently have mascot names, including Indians, Chiefs, and Braves, among others.